practically a man that's being abused in the night is going to pick a place that's safe, that he's welcome after hours and openly when employees authorize that. No one else has the right to say anything else. This is a lovely restaurant that has a great backyard patio, and it's connected to a simple little strip mall. There's only a few items here in the strip mall, but right behind it is a Walmart. There's a ton of walking community that comes in and over the hills here because they haven't prepared a sidewalk to walk through where people are natural walking. But there's hundreds of walkers here every day. And you need to understand that a college town is, generally speaking, a walking community.